Okay, what I'm doing now is I'm going between ultramarine blue and zinc mixing white, transparent mixing white, to get some of these blue shadows down. Then I'll start adding a little bit of acra or Kinsey-Drone red. I don't want to go too dark, so I might have to light this back up a little bit. Hoping not to get any paint ridging, but that's always a problem for me anyhows. With acrylics, you have to be really diligent. Paint dries so quick that it's easy to build up.